I've got this. Allow me. Allow me. I've got this. The shrine. It's foul with the rogues who crawl about the place. I've got this. Retreat! I've got this. Come at me, fools! Charge! Come at me, fools!
The mother walks.
I've got this.
I will take care of this.
Come at me, fools! Sure, why not? Come at me, fools! Sprawling catacombs were built as a resting place for Zofia's most distinguished families. But now, their halls are clogged with the stench of the dead. Rotten corpses who have risen again as terrors.
I'm ready for anything. I'm ready for anything. Ready to move out. I'm ready for anything.
Ready anytime.
I'm ready to roll.
I'm feeling rough.
Ready to move out. I'm ready for anything. I'm ready for anything. All units, attack!
All right, I'll handle it.
Charge!
Leave it to me.
I'm ready to roll.
I'm ready for anything.
Wonderful. My favorite.
Bears a scent of the ocean. There's no sign of anyone coming through here. Scared off by the necro dragon, I imagine. I'm ready for anything. I'm ready for anything. Ready to move out. I'm ready for anything.
I've got this. Allow me. Better than not eating. It's better than not eating. I can do this. I feel a little better. Rush the enemy!
The mother... Nothing will stop me.
Come at me, fools! I've got this.
I will take care of this.
Moment, please. I've got this. I can do this. Thank you. I've got this.
The mother walks with nothing will stop me.
Allow me.
Your training has paid off. Shall we then? Nothing will stop me.
I've got this. I've got this. Thank you. Charge! I've got this.
Leave this to me.
If we must, the mother walks with me.
All right. Leave this to me. Leave this to me.
The mother walks with me.
I've got this.
The mother walks with me.
Leave this to me.
Stand back. I knew you could do it.
We're lucky to have you.
I'm ready for anything.
All right, I'll handle this. I'll take care of it.
I'm ready for anything. I'm ready for anything. Thank you.
Fine meal.
I'm ready for anything.
I'm at the top of my game.
You're an inspiration. I'm ready for anything. Ready to move out. Fine meal. I'm ready for anything. Thank you.
ready for anything. I can handle this.
All right, I'll handle this.
I'm ready to roll.
Leave it to me.
At last. I'm ready for anything.
I'm ready for anything. I can handle this.
Okay, I'm on it.
Ready to move out.
A fine deal.
I'm ready for anything.
A fine deal.
Ready to move out.
I am you.
Let us proceed. On all of you. Let us proceed. Let us proceed. Wood is thick and dark, and plays havoc with one's sense of direction. The tall stone pillars stand as sentinels, keeping watch over our intrusion.
What?
Thank you.
Let us proceed.
Leave this to me.
On all of you. Let us proceed. On all of you. Let us proceed. On all of you. Let us proceed.
Splendid.
I'm counting on all of you.
Welcome. Many thanks.
Given form. What lies beyond the quest for ever greater power? Perhaps that answer lies at the tower's peak.
Let us proceed.
Leave this to me. Ready anytime.
Proceed. Let us proceed. Delicious. Let us proceed. Let us proceed. I'm counting on all of you. I don't want to be picky, but... Let us proceed. On all of you. Let us proceed. That was delicious.
Welcome. Many thanks. Welcome. Many thanks.
Just imagine how many generations these massive ruins have stood witness to. The dusty air carries more than just the scent of broken, rusty iron. It's like I'm breathing in centuries of history. And yet, I can see the signs of men of ill...
Retreat!
How I've longed to eat this.
All right, let's go. That was delicious. All right, let's go. I'll get this done. Let's go. All right, let's go. get this done. I feel a little better. All right, let's go. I'll get this done. I feel a little better. All right, let's go. This. All right, let's go. Let's go.
The mother walks with me.
Get this done. All right, let's go.
Let's go.
The mother walks with me. The mother walks with me.
All right, let's go.
It leads to...
Whatever lies at the end of these corridors possesses a frightful aura. It sets the hairs on the back of my neck.
Walks with me.
All right, let's go.
Leave this to me.
Allow me.
Get this done. I feel a little better.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
Let's go. I'll get this done. Done. Delicious.
That was delicious. Wonderful. My favorite.
All right, let's go.
Let us proceed. On you. I don't want to be picky, but
I'll get this done. I feel a little better. Let's go.
I don't want to be picky, but
I feel a little better.
Let us proceed.
All right, let's go. It's over, Duma. Berkut, Fernand, Mila, even my father. They and countless others lost to us, tainted by your precious power. But that chain of tragedies ends here.
My heart is full of thanks for all you've given man, O Divine Duma. Without yours and Mila's bounty, Valentia could never have existed. They would never have been born into this world, never tasted joy and sorrow. So please, do not suffer any longer. Let all of our pain end here. Allow your great and weary soul the rest it deserves.
This ends here.
So this is where you were.
Huh? Oh, hey, Celica.
You aren't going to be late to your own coronation, are you?
No. Of course not. I'm just still wrapping my head around sitting on your father's throne. None of it feels real.
It isn't my father's throne. This isn't Sophia any longer, Om. It's the One Kingdom of Valentia. And you are going to be its first ruler.
Celica.
Please, don't misunderstand. I don't bear him any grudge. Not now. I just think he was a very sad man. Perhaps if I'd been there with him, I might have helped him change. If I have any regrets, it's that.
I know what you mean. Neither of us got the chance to stand by our fathers. If we'd been given the opportunity to learn more about each other, maybe things would have turned out differently for us.
Perhaps it was the same for Mila and Duma.
I wonder. They've been fighting for centuries, right? Seems like a lost cause to me.
That's a terrible thing to say.
Sorry. I didn't mean any disrespect. But they're at peace now, you know? Asleep. Together.
Yes. They'll look down over this new Valentia forever from their mountaintop graves. And the trees. Do you know of them, Om? They say that where divine dragons sleep, sacred trees take root and grow.
Wow. Must be some trees.
In time, yes. They grow for hundreds, even thousands of years. Who can say what Valentia will look like once they've matured? Will man's endeavors continue without the grace and strength of the gods?
They won't continue on their own. We have to make it happen. We'll forge a land where we can do just that. All of us. Together.
That sounds lovely, Om. And you're right. I know we can do it.
We can. And we will. I think Mila and Duma gave us one last gift. The strength to trust in our own abilities. Anyway, it's time. Let's go, Celica.
Gladly.
And so the long war drew to a close. After countless sacrifices, at last, a new peace dawned in Valentia. Was it inexorable fate that saw this conflict erupt? No man or woman alive can say. Only one truth is clear. War will come again when man grows proud and slothful once more. and its flames will devour one and all, raging until the very earth itself lies scorched and bare of life. For whatever madness lay in the hearts of gods, a darkness deeper still beats wild in the hearts of man.
Thank you. broken anthem he drums. Can you hear the people fresh from the night? Rise and listen as one. The